Don't call my line again, okay?
Barrister, this is important.
Don't call my line again! Don't call my line again!
Mr. Pricky sat in his Washington, D.C. hotel room, slumped over with his head in his hands. Why did he always have so much trouble sending money to his many new friends in West Africa? He had received an email from the charming Mrs. Wendy Ofori in Ghana. Wendy had promised Mr. Pricky $10 million, with a first installment of $4 million. All for just 850 British pounds, or 1354 US dollars. On holiday in Washington, D.C., Pricky was only too keen to oblige. Unfortunately, Pricky has a problem with pronouncing and enunciating numbers. It transpired that Wendy was actually a mail scammer in Accra, using an app on his phone to change his voice to female. None of us would have imagined that over 6 hours later, we would all be sat with aching stomachs and tears running down our faces. I've got a US number displayed.
Hello?
Oh, hello, Wendy!
Yes, how are you?
Wendy, it's Pricky! Mr. Pricky.
Yes, how are you?
Ma'am, I'm very well, and I'm sorry to be ringing you so late, but I'm actually in the United States on business for 2 weeks.
Okay.
Ma'am, I apologize for all the delays and the inconvenience I caused you a few weeks ago, but I'm actually ready to send the money, and as I speak with you now, I'm in Washington in the United States, and I'm in the Western Union office, and I'm just about to send the money.
Okay, do you have the receiver's name? Let me give you the name.
I have it here, ma'am. I just want to check with you before I give the money over the counter. The receiver name is John Queerhouse. His location is London. The amount to send is £850, which is going to be converted to US dollars. The text question is color, and the answer is red.
Okay. So as soon as you send it, you call me and give me the information.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and my code, do not give anybody my code. Thank you for calling late. And so yes, I'm very happy to hear from you. I thought you have abandoned me so quickly. So you send it and give me the information, okay?
Yes, ma'am. I'll call you back in 5 minutes. Thank you.
Okay.
Bye-bye, ma'am.
Hello?
Oh, hello, Wendy. Hello. It's Pricky again. Hello. I've just passed the money over the counter. It's been converted into US dollars, but the clerk insists on asking you the secret question. Please remember the answer to the secret question. So I'm just going to pass my phone over now. If you give him the answer to the question, then I can give you the MTCN and go home, back to my hotel. Won't be a moment. Over to... There we are, sir. Can I give it to you?
Oh, yes. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, Mrs. Wendy. Is this Mrs. Wendy?
Yeah.
Hello. This is Henry Patrick. I'm from the Western Union office, and Mr. Pricky is going to send you an equal of £850. Is that right?
Okay, yeah.
So the security question is color. What's the answer?
It's red.
Okay, excellent. Thank you very much. Mrs. Wendy, we need to talk business, my friend. And Mr. Pricky is outside now. And he's given me £850 to send to you.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to send you £85, which that equals to 10%. And I will keep 90% for me, because I know this is something fishy about this transaction. So I need to keep some money for my family. Is that okay with you?
No, please. I don't know what you're talking about. Please. I don't know what you are talking about.
No, I'm talking, Mrs. Wendy, I'm talking about business. I know this is...
I don't... Listen to me. You don't... Please, don't interrupt me. Please. Don't say that. If you know, I don't... Don't say that. I'm not dealing business with you. You don't know what I'm dealing with him, so you don't have to interrupt me, my friend. If you are wasting in on, send the money to him and give him the information. What is the meaning of all this?
Well, Mrs. Wendy, this is business, my friend. We receive many.
Listen to me. No, listen to me. Please, listen to me. Give him the phone, okay? Please, give him the phone.
He's outside. I think I'm going to transfer you to my manager. He's going to sort this out. Mr. Dane, can you speak with this lady, please?
Hello?
Hello.
Yes, what seems to be the problem?
Yes, you're calling. Just listen to me. Your calling just called me. He's trying to tell me to do a business with him, and which I don't understand what he's up to.
I'm not sure I know what you're talking about. I was just in the back room, and I didn't hear what he was talking about.
Mr. Dane, this is a 419 scammer, and we're going to have some of her money because it's, you know, it's business. And we receive many victims like this every day, and we need our share. This is business.
Oh, carry on then.
So, I mean, we're going to send you £85. It's a good money, £85, and we'll keep the rest.
Oh, my God. Who are these people?
What's the problem, Mrs. Wendy? We know this is a fishy business, and we need our share. This is how Western Union works.
I want to speak to my friend.
Mr. Pricky, please. The lady wants to speak with you. Please don't tell him anything about what I told you. Okay, this is a business between you and me, Wendy. Don't tell him. Mr. Pricky.
Hello. Hello,
yes,
Wendy. Hello,
Mr.
Wendy.
Pricky.
Is it all sorted out
Mr.
now?
Mr. Pricky, these
yes?
people, I don't understand them anymore. I don't know what you're up to. People, what they are trying to tell me, I don't like it. I am so fed up. I'm fed up every time passing such stress of you sending money. I don't know what conversation you're having with them. I don't know what is going on with you having such conversation with them. Trying to give me a name. Trying to tell me they need a percentage. What is all this?
Ma'am, just a moment. I haven't heard any of these conversations. They've taken my phone into the office and shut the door. I've been sat in a waiting room, ma'am. I know nothing about this.
Okay. I'm going to advise you what to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Please kindly take your money back from them.
Yes, ma'am.
Kindly take your money back from them, and I'll give you procedures how to get the money sent. Okay? Please.
Ma'am, I'll get the money back. Listen, I'm out in the waiting room now. They can't hear me. Ma'am, just over the road is a MoneyGram office. Shall I go over there? It's a different office on the other side of the road.
Yes.
Right, good.
Yes, take your money back. And I want to give you a procedure, what to tell them. Please.
Yes, ma'am. Go on.
Please. Finish with them. Take your money back and call me. I want you to take your money out of that place.
Right, ma'am. I'll get the money, and then I'll walk over into the MoneyGram, and I'll go into the waiting lobby, and I'll call you from there, and we'll get this sorted out.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Hello,
Mrs. Wendy. It's Mr. Pricky again. I'm over in the MoneyGram office now.
Yes. Please, Mr. Pricky. I don't want you to be explaining your situation there in that place because it's not fair. Everything, because they told me what they are telling me, they I was so upset. I was so annoyed. I don't like that.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm sorry.
So what you would... Oh, my God. So what you are going to do, based on just tell them you are sending the money to your friend, that is her.
Okay, ma'am.
So, please, you are sending the money to your friend. That is all. So, I'm waiting to get the information. That is all.
Okay, ma'am. No.
Nothing more.
No problem,
I'm
ma'am.
I'm waiting. Get there. Yes, get there right now and call me back with information.
Yes,
okay?
Ma'am. I will do. Give me 5 or 10 minutes. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye-bye.
Dear listener, You'll now hear us playing the scammer at his own game when one of us ScamBaiters calls him back pretending to be the MoneyGram manageress. It's actually a male ScamBaiter using the same sort of voice morphing software as the scammer. Despite the initial suspicion or surprise that you'll hear in his voice, he doesn't click on.
Hello?
Yeah?
Yes, my name is Florence.
Yeah?
Is this Wendy or Fori?
Yes, yes.
Yes, yes. I have a MCCM number for you. There's been a money transfer.
Okay.
It's been made by one Mr. Pricky.
Yes.
On the amount of £850 British converted to 1,354.35 American dollars.
Okay.
Now, right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to give you the MTCN number now. I'm going to read it out loud.
Okay, let me have it. Where's my cousin? Is there with you?
He's outside right now.
Okay.
He's waiting outside. But I'm going to read out the MTCN number to you after you answer the security question.
Okay.
Is this understood? The security question is color.
Okay, and the answer is red.
The answer is red. Very, 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 very good. Now, yeah. I'm going to read the MTCN number for you, and I'm going to release the transfer. But instead of making the transfer of 1,354.35 American dollars, I'm going to make it $270.87. That means that you will keep 20% and I will keep the remaining 80%.
For what reason?
Well, there was this pair of shoes I saw the other day and I need money for those. They look very nice to my evening dress. And
shut up your mouth! Shut up your mouth!
What?
I'll bring it back.
Hello?
My come on, shut up your mouth. Don't call me. Give him the phone. What is the meaning of all these stupid things you people are talking about?
Do you prefer that I keep all the money then?
I said shut up your mouth. Fucking lady. Fuck
shut
you.
Shut my mouth.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
No, I'm not into other women.
I said,
I'm sorry.
Fuck you. Fuck
no,
you.
I'm not into other women. I'm not a lesbian.
Fuck you!
No! Well, I'm just gonna keep all the money
you.
Then.
Fuck your ass! Keep you the money! Fuck your ass! Fuck you!
I do like a good.
I said fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Come again?
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck your ass! Come fuck your. Go and fuck your. Fuck your children!
My children? No,
fuck
that's
your
not
ass.
Nice.
No. You a motherfucking lady. I don't want to speak to someone
what?
Like you. I
well,
don't
good,
want
I'm
to
just
going to
keep
someone.
All the money then.
I fuck you.
Dear, oh dear, oh dear, what a filthy mouth.
Thanks for listening. Really appreciate it. Maybe you'll give us a thumbs up and even subscribe if you want to be the first to know the next time we upload some more audio gold. And you can follow this particular bait in part 2.